Patrick and Howard set to bring them to green. They'll fire at the cone here off of turn number four. Eyes on them. Green's out. Here we go. Green flag waves, and here we go. Jeremy Howard jumps out in front, and we got cars all over the place back here behind him racing hard for spots. Howard the leader, David Freeman going to go to second, Jamie Adams third, and James Crow rides in the fourth spot at the moment, battling with Sarah Patrick as Jamie Adams will take the second spot away from Dave Freeman down into turn number three. And Freeman gets crossed up. Glenn Branham and Sarah Patrick are all involved, and caution flag is out. One lap officially scored, one official, seven remain. Jeremy Howard in the 310 will bring him back to green, but all Ohio's Jamie Adams on his back bumper. Green waves, and here we go. Shows the way in the 310 machine. Adams is second. James Crow in the 360, who was in action at Smoky Mountain Speedway in Maryville, Tennessee last Saturday night, sets in third. Furman Stewart fourth. Halfway home here in the Sportsman Heat Race number one. Howard the leader, Adams second, Crow and Stewart go at it for third and fourth, Morris is fifth, Patterson in sixth. As the 33J of Ron Patterson will pull his machine to the infield, his heat race done. Continues to lead the way. Jamie Adams holds down second as James Crow and Furman Stewart race for third and fourth. Sportsman second heat coming up next. Super late model first B main. You need to get them in staging, please. White flag in the air, one lap to go in this one. And the checker flag's gone a wave as Jeremy Howard will grab the win in the 310. As we've got precipitation falling. 427 going to come home in second. 360 will be third. And